best leads us to Billy. In 1978, Billy Sims led the nation in rushing and scoring. He carried the ball for nearly 1,800 yards, scoring 20 touchdowns. Even with defenses keying on him, Sims traveled the road to the Heisman with incredible ease. In addition to winning the Heisman Trophy, Billy was on every All-American team, AP and UPI's Player of the Year, the Waller Camp Foundation Player of the Year, Big 8 Offensive Player of the Year. The list goes on. And the best reward for Sooner fans was that Billy was only a junior. After wins over Kansas, Iowa State, and Kansas State, the Sooners visited the Colorado Buffaloes. Plays like Kenny King's 74-yard touchdown sprint, plus a tough defense and Sims' third straight 200-yard rushing performance, enabled the Sooners to win going away 28-7. Oklahoma was 9-0 for the season, ranked number one in the nation. It was time to play Nebraska. It was cold in Lincoln, colder than usual. And while OU Nebraska stakes are always high, they were higher than usual. The national championship was riding along with a Big 8 crown this time. Oklahoma fumbled 9 times, losing 6 of them. But still, the Sooners kept it close, with Sims scoring twice from 44 and 30 yards out. OU trailed by 3 with 3:27 left in the game. when Billy Sims fumbled at the Nebraska 3-yard line after a 17-yard gain. Nebraska 17, Oklahoma 14.
I want to tell you something. It's very, very important to you and our football team. I mean this. Give those people, when you talk to the press, the credit to doing. The best football team didn't win. I know that in my heart. We beat ourselves, but no one guy did it. We did it as a team. We played good on defense, played good on offense. We made errors both ways, both ends of the field. It cost us. You're a great football team, man. We've come a long way. We still finish up in a great year. Do it with pride. Be your chin up. You don't have to duck your damn head and not look a person in the eye. You look every guy in the eye, every person you meet, every reporter. You don't have to duck your head, people, because you're winners. But work for it.
The Sooners came home to play the final regular season game against Oklahoma State. If ever a Barry Switzer-led team needed some Sooner magic, it was now. The magic was there. Missouri defeated Nebraska, and the Sooners destroyed OSU 66-7. And that all added up to Oklahoma gaining a share of the Big 8 title. Heisman Trophy winner Billy Sims left Sooner fans with another performance to remember. 209 yards rushing, and 4 first-half touchdowns. As a team, the Sooners rushed for over 600 yards to wrap up the nation's rushing title. The 78 Sooners won the NCAA scoring title, averaging 40 points a game. At the end of the game, there was still the question, what bowl would Oklahoma play in? The answer was a little more Sooner magic to the ears.
Everybody get a seat here. Everybody listen up. First of all, business, I'm going to give to the seniors game balls, 4 years, Big 8 Conference champions, all 4 years. All right, now what has happened is that with Georgia getting beat, the Tide is like getting beat, so that puts Alabama. Penn State more than likely is going to go to the Sugar Bowl to play Alabama. Now what it does to us, it does this. The Orange Bowl is meeting right now in an executive meeting. They're considering, I don't know the possibility of taking us, or probably more likely ask us to come play Nebraska again in Orange Bowl.
First.